Want your content to show up in AI answers from ChatGPT, Gemini, and Perplexity? Do proper SEO. Here's what worked for us. We wrote a clear article, published it, and submitted it in Google Search Console. In just a few days, it showed up on Google. And within about 48 hours, ChatGPT started citing it too. No tricks, just useful answers to real questions. The algorithms evaluate sources and prioritize those with a proven track record, real-world expertise, documented experience, and strong validation from a relevant audience. So, the more your content genuinely helps the end user, the more likely it is to be treated as an authoritative source in AI answers. Another tip is that you don't need to publish a ton. A steady pace of about 2 posts a week kept us visible. Length also doesn't matter as much as completeness, so be sure to answer the question fully. You also do not need a top 10 spot because we saw pages ranking between positions 20 and 30 get pulled into AI answers. Now, here's a quick testing tip for you. Check results in incognito or in logged out chatbots to cut personalization and get a cleaner read. And keep in mind that each model reads the web differently. To stay on top of this, try its rankings AI search toolkit, where you can track how the same query shows up across ChatGPT, Gemini, and others. Trust me, you'll notice a huge difference. And our last tip to getting your content to show up in AI answers is to vary your prompts and related keywords. That's how you find new ranking pockets, hidden brand mentions, and surprise wins. So keep your content clear, stay consistent, test broadly, and mix up your prompts. By the way, our research on LLM optimization is coming out soon, so be sure to stay tuned.